So here I have taken one small stick. Okay? So I will try to break this chalk. You will tell, or you can do also at your home. Try to do such simple things at your home also. That will make you easily understandable about the concepts. Okay? That makes you easily learnable. Okay? So this is chalk. If I will break it, it is very easy to break. Okay? This stick, it takes certain time to break. Okay? What about nail? Nail ka kya hoga? Tootega? No, it will not break. That shows the particle of matter attract each other. The bonding, unki bond kitni strong hai, isse aapko pata chalega. Okay? For example, if I have broken the chalk, that means it has little strong. That means it is a brittle in nature. Brittle means easily to toot jata hai. Okay? The stick, the thin stick, it is very thin. Agar main isse moti lungi to mujhse nahi tootegi. Okay? So it also has little brittle nature. Thoda sa time lagta hai par toot jata hai. But it has a strong bond. Dekh sakte hain aap, main nail ko haath se kitna bhi todne ki koshish karungi, it will not break. So from this three activities, we understood that the characteristic of matter is first the have space between them. Ye maine aapko sugar aur water ki activity se bata diya tha. Particles of matter are moving continuously. Isko aap seedhe example hai perfume. You can use perfume or you can take incense stick, that is agarbatti. And you can heat up and you can see कि वो अगरबत्ती का धुआं कहां तक जा रहा है. ओके? And the third is particle of matter attract each other. That's all for today. In next video I will explain you about states of matter. Thank you.